What's up, everybody? Hello. Thank you for placing the milk. I am the Milk Mouse Maiden, and my milk is, in fact, delicious. Hi. Don't worry, I'm keeping an eye on it. We'll go with enchanted bottle theory. It's gonna forever be cold. It's like Lon Lon milk. It never goes off. And then the child Kool-Aid mans their way through the door. One moment. Oh, my leg fell asleep. Now! You're a professional pirate. You don't have to wear a suit. 20 months, god fucking damn. But hello, everybody. Hi. It's been a minute. I don't mean to be only streaming once a fucking week. I promise. I 100% don't mean for this to be happening. But those that don't know, I was supposed to have a stream earlier this week. I was supposed to have a stream on Tuesday. That was supposed to be me playing some, you know, brief of the weef, which I will also get to talking about that in a hot ticket. But I had a power outage and it came back like a bit after I would have started, but I didn't trust that the fix was going to hold. He's more than once a week, just not here. You know what? You're not wrong. for those that don't know, I do other saucy content on a different site that I'm not allowed to say the name of here, but it's got a blue heart and it's a lot of fun. But yeah, so I was supposed to stream on Tuesday. Then I had a power outage and I didn't trust it to not come back and bite me in the ass. So we're Gucci now. Everything's fine. And it's been a while since I've done some Cult of the Lamb. Like it's been a hot minute. So I was like, you know, I want to explore this again. I want to play this again because it's been so long. And I know there were a fuckload of updates in the time since I've played this last. So I figured, you know what, this would be fun to just kind of have a nice chill vibes stream before Discord movie night. For those that don't know, over in the Discord for the Virtual Vibes team, I host a monthly movie night at the end of the month on the last Thursday of the month, usually, where we do some different fun little stuff. And this theme is, I always try to theme them. I don't know why I started doing it, but I do it and I actually am kind of digging it. So September being the month that a lot of people go back into school, like applications start coming back for schoolwork and things like that. I thought, why not go with stuff that's like school related? So we're going to watch School of Rock and Grease tonight, which are both two of my favorite musical based, like school themed movies. I adore both of them very much for different reasons. It's also really funny because I forgot that Grease was the other movie I was adding to the docket. And so I was talking about Grease with one of my ARMA buddies during the op last week, thinking, how funny that Grease is being brought up. I wonder why I'm thinking about it now. Turns out it's because I had it fucking scheduled and I just forgot. but yeah, so quick little update-a-roos. And I don't mean to bring in IRL things because you know that my whole goal with this place is to kind of give you guys a little break from IRL and from the world shenanigans and things like that. But this is something that is genuinely important. If you don't think it's important, feel free to tune it out, but don't air your grievances here because it is important to me. And I know it's important to a lot of the people that I work with and associate with, as well as just in general care about. So for the last while now, there have been strikes in the entertainment industry. They have gone across many leagues, many miles, and many formats, and it's affected possibly some of the biggest kind of entertainment industries we know. It affects everything from movies to shows to video games. So what does that mean for us? Recently, there has been an update that in support of the SAG-AFTRA strike that is currently happening and in support of the workers who have been unfairly paid and or not paid for their work and have been in situations that is not fair to them, there has been a list of companies that have been against the strike released for people to be mindful of those kinds of games and content. And there's been a big boost to support indie creators. Now, what that means for us, obviously, this is kind of a big deal. Like, this is honestly the longest strike in the entertainment industry, as well as one of the ones that's affected so many industries in such a small period of time. Never before has so many joint areas in entertainment combined for the same cause. Now, what we want to do is, in support of SAG-AFTRA and the strikers, and to not support the companies that do not support their workers, myself and quite a few streamers will be removing certain games from our itinerary until the strike is over. Until people have been paid fairly, until people have been recompensed, there are certain kinds of content that will no longer be being made on my channel because I do not support them mistreating their workers. This is an unofficial list, so this is not something specifically put out by SAG-AFTRA or from any of the representatives of it themselves. However, what SAG-AFTRA has done is they have given us a list of names of companies that have essentially denied strike workers, as well as doing their best to, you know, deny them their rights as workers. So this is the list that I'm currently going off of. Now, obviously, there's a chance that I might miss a game, and if I'm informed after the fact or during stream, I will stop playing it, and I will be taking, like, I will just retrack myself to some different kind of content because I don't want to support companies that don't support their workers. And that means that in every field, I'm a budding voice actor. I am trying to get my name into the field, if even in the smallest of ways. And it's hard enough out there doing the work as you do, let alone people not paying you fairly for the work that you have been commissioned to do, and kind of infringing upon your rights as a worker. So, again, this is not an official ref sheet, but it is games that have been listed to be working with the companies affected by the strike. So this includes Blind Light LLC, Activision Products Inc., Epic Games Inc., Formosa Interactive LLC, Insomniac Games Inc., VoiceWork Productions Inc., WB Games Inc., Electronic Arts Production Inc. Now, that is a lot of games. That is a lot of content out there. I know this is going to hit a lot of my fellow cohorts. And while I choose to do this in stand with those in the SAG-AFTRA strike, I am not going to condemn the people that I associate with for continuing to play certain games. Because for some people, it's their livelihood. It's what they do. I am not encouraging people to harass, harangue, or be in any way untoward to people who choose to still stream the games that are on this spreadsheet. While by all standards, they are considered, you know, picket line crossers, that doesn't mean somebody deserves to be absolutely harassed and mistreated because they chose to play a game. I don't encourage discourse. I don't encourage harassment in any way, shape, or form. This is simply what I and a few other people are choosing to do. Don't go into other people's chats to be an asshole. That's all I ask. Support how you can. Support the strike. Support the people that are working hard in this industry to do what they can. But don't be an asshole about it. Yeah, a lot of these are not too big of a surprise. Now, why I'm bringing this up. Again, I don't tend to bring up, like, things that are happening in the real world here. Because this is meant to be kind of an escape. Now, the reason I'm bringing this up is because one of the games that I've been doing semi-regular content of over the last little bit is Breath of the Wild. Breath of the Wild was worked in part with Formosa Interactive LLC. So, from the looks of it, Tears of the Kingdom isn't on there, so the people who are still streaming that are still at Gucci. However, Breath of the Wild was one of the games that was worked on by Formosa Interactive LLC. So because of this, I will not be streaming Breath of the Wild until this strike is truly over. As much as I love doing Brief of the Weef, Broth of the Wild, all that good stuff, as much as I enjoy making that content for you all, I don't enjoy what it means to not support the people who were wronged by these companies. A bit of content is not worth that kind of pain to other people, and a disrespect to the work that they did. So, until further notice, Breath of the Wild will no longer be appearing on my schedules, nor will it be appearing on my playlists or anything like that, until proven otherwise that it is either not a game that SAG-AFTRA is against us playing, and or the strike has been ended and the companies have righted their wrongs, essentially. I appreciate everybody that understands that. I know that it's going to be a bit of a bummer because we did enjoy that content, but our minor enjoyment should not come at the cost of, like, other people being treated fairly. So, Breath of the Wild, off the list for the next while, so if you don't see it, that's why. And I will be sticking to this, and I will also be regularly checking the updated unofficial list, just to kind of be on the safe side. I'm not going to speak for whatever companies are or aren't on here. The reason the companies that are on this list is because these are companies affected by the strike that have not been, that have not treated their workers with respect and have not paid them in full to what they are owed, essentially. But yeah, so there might be a few games that I initially was planning to do that I'm not going to now. Things I will be adjusting. This will be a learning experience. This will be a growing pain. But it is something I'd rather do with full transparency with all of you rather than just trying my best to hide, like, what's going on and why I'm suddenly not doing certain games or why I'm not suddenly doing things. Like, Candy and I were looking at doing Dead Space 2 or revisiting Dead Space 3. That will no longer be happening because it's an Electronic Arts production. Until it's over, I'm not doing it. So things like Dead Space, things like Breath of the Wild, Battlefield games, The Sims, there's so many games that are affected by this, but more than anything, it also brings into perspective how many people were affected by this and how many industries this has kind of been a part of. So I'll be doing my best to do what I can to support the strike in whatever way that I can. And if this is one of those ways, then by fucking goddamn it, I'm gonna do it. If I fuck up and I play a game without realizing it is one of the ones on the no-no list, I only ask that you respectfully tell me, that you don't come in here, you know, raging hellfire to say, you know, ah, you're a terrible person, you did this. Always apply ignorance when it could be, like, always, instead of initially applying for malicious intent, apply ignorance instead. A lot of times people are just simply ignorant and don't know, and they're not actively trying to be malicious. So, if I happen to be playing a game that turns out to be affected by this strike, inform me in chat. Keep me posted. Be like, hey, just a heads up, this is actually worked in part by one of the companies that is affected by the strike. I'll go, oh shit, my bad. I will fucking close out the game and we'll figure something out to do on the fly. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, say this game is on the list or this game is affected by the strike. Saying that tells me, oops, I missed something. And I will mark it in my own list, in my own little, like, if it's not updated on the unofficial list, then I will make a mark on myself and I will inform the people updating the list, like, hey, just a heads up, turns out this. Exactly. And the workers do deserve it. I do know that there is another talk happening sometime soon. So that's one of the things that I'm kind of keeping in mind, is kind of trying to keep my ear to the ground about that going on. This also gives me an opportunity to try out some indie games and stuff like that. Aw, thank you, Van Hammer. Thank you, everybody. It's greatly appreciated for the support. And yes, solidarity raises all ships. Even if you can't help financially, similar to how you all help when one of ours in our community is hurting, suffering, or has been given the shaft. In the same way, even though we don't know every single person, like every single person being affected by what's going on, we all feel the wave. We all feel the pain. We all understand what it is like to be mistreated. And if you don't know what that's like, I'm very fucking happy for you. I'm so glad you haven't had to suffer that. So, whatever you can do to assist, even if it's simply by not supporting the games that are on that list, it's a little bit of a step in the right direction. So, it's we do what we can. Now, what does that mean for the Breath of the Wild days? There was a game that was made a little while ago that I actually supported on Kickstarter back when it was a thing, back when it was still being planned. Is a very, very cute game. I absolutely loved the art style, and I thought it was really fun, and it is a Zelda-like. In lieu of Breath of the Wild, we are going to be playing Lonesome Village. Lonesome Village is a really, really adorable game made by an absolutely wonderful company. It is a small indie group. They are incredibly wonderful, incredibly kind and transparent with their community as well to let people know about like updates and changes and things like that with their game. So I'm very, very excited to give that a try. We'll probably have that finished within about 3 to 4 streams because it isn't a very long game, but it is in fact a cute looking one that I've been wanting to find an excuse to play for a while anyways. So Lonesome Village is going to be on the docket instead of Breath of the Wild. And then as we rotate through stuff, however long this goes for is however many times that we're going to try out indie games and we're going to try out some stuff that's been in my backlog for a little while. Yeah, no, highly recommend checking it out. It's made by a very lovely company. The group was extremely sweet and they were so excited to share all their updates. I will also say, I'm going to ask that you don't post sad to hear this game is not on the list. Sorry to hear that this game is on the list. I'm going to ask that you guys keep that to a minimum just because we're all sad to see a lot of the games that are on there. But more than anything, I'm fucking heartbroken for the people that put their love, time, and effort into those games and were not paid correctly. I'm more sad about that than I am about the games being on there. So I will ask that we keep the whole, oh, this game's on there? Sad. Like, all it's doing is bringing more attention to the fact that the game might be missed, but imagine what they had to go through. I do understand the way that it was meant, but it's one of those things where it's like, it can be misconstrued. And I don't want a dog pile of like, oh man, this game's on there. Like it can be a absolute fucking shenanigans show. Yeah. And Drafty, it's the same for that kind of thing. Like to say like, I'm sad blank company is on there. I'm sad that company didn't treat its workers right. But yeah. So Doomsday, we were just doing a quick breakdown of the stuff that's going on with SAG-AFTRA, the strike that's currently going on with the game industry and also the entertainment industry as a whole. The reason is brought up. It's not a trend. It's been going on for months and they deserve their fucking right recompense. These people deserve the work to be paid in a way that is fair and just for them. Yeah, so Doomsday, this has been going on for months. The reason it's being brought up more recently is because as of a few days ago, SAG-AFTRA has put out a statement that says that by playing games by these companies that are affected by the strike, you are crossing the picket line. And I refuse to be a picket line crosser, especially in any sense that if I have any control over it. So I will be doing my damnedest to stay safely on along the side of, exactly, don't be a scab, be on the safe side, support the strike workers. And if I oops, all you have to do is tell me this game is affected by the strike or tell me it's on the list and I will happily remove it. Apparently I've been living under a rock. To be honest, a lot of people have kind of like pulled away from keeping in tone with a lot of stuff that's going on. Last I heard, it was ready to strike. So glad to know they said that. Yeah, yeah. Oh, new Twitch integration features. But yes, so it's just something. It's just something to keep in mind is that there is a list available. It is an unofficial list, but it is games made by companies affected by the strike. If it turns out that something's changed, I would recommend checking out the list yourself, Doomsday. There's a lot of games on the list, and I don't want to turn this whole chat into talking about it. Essentially, do your research, see what companies are not okay with it. The list, I did just post it, but I'm gonna grab it again for you guys. I might just pin it, just so that, like, if you have a curiosity about it. Alright, so we're gonna... Alright, so that list is the games. I'm just gonna pin it for this because, like, it is important. It might not feel like much, but it's something we can do. So, because of this, Breath of the Wild will be removed from my rotation for the foreseeable future, and we will be exploring other games and other content that is within the safe bounds. Using channel points, viewers with an in-game follower will now be able to talk to you. Make sure to go to the extension configuration screen on Twitch and enable channel points reward. What? It stinks, but it's important. Exactly. Also, hi, Taika. But yeah, so long story short, I stand with the people on strike. I stand with our entertainment industry brothers and sisters and envies and all, because everyone deserves to be fairly treated and everyone deserves to be fairly paid for the work and efforts they do. The fact that that isn't just the norm is appalling. And I stand by the strike workers. Yeah, dude, that surprised me too. So from what I can see, Tears of the Kingdom was not, but Breath of the Wild was. So, but yeah, so it's something I'm trying to do as best I can. I want to make sure that I stand by our fellow industry workers, and I want to make sure that I do everything that I can to support them in some way, shape, or form. But yeah. I'm going to see if I can find the extension for this, because I know I have the one for points, so... Okay, Companions of the Lamb... Into the Lamb, using this Twitch integration, players will be able to recruit. I can't seem to find it, but I guess that's a new thing. All right. Okay. Well, we'll see if it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Goshawk, thank you. The unofficial Studio Ghibli cookbook just got bought. Thank you. You get to pick my first recipe when it arrives. You know nothing about the strike? Get yourself informed. Get yourself informed. It's important. If you care about the entertainment industry and you care about the fact of why things are suddenly slowing down or why there's suddenly been a rampant increase in things like AI discussion and whatnot, when it comes to the entertainment industry, educate yourself. I'm not here to be the teacher. But I am here to tell you my feelings on it and my setup for it. I had literally no idea of any sort of industrial action was going on. Yeah, there's a lot. We have the 8-hour work week because of unions. It's important to stand beside them. Damn fucking rights. Speaking of gifts, how's the skull dice been treating you? I have to talk to Throne because they haven't arrived, Goss. I actually had to reach out to them. I haven't seen them. They said that they... Here! Educate yourself! I have to talk to the people that were supposed to send it. Because it says that they were trying to deliver it, but the address they sent it to isn't mine. And also... No. This is an issue with the partner store. This is a problem with the partner store, not even Throne. The partner store sent it somewhere else. Also, they want me to pay another $45 on top. Like, they want me to pay another $45 on top of, like, it showing up. If I don't hear from the company by, like, Monday, essentially, or tomorrow, I will be reaching out to them. And I will be reaching, because I've reached out to Throne already to inform them, like, what's happened. It's not a scam. It's the fact that they, like, the money thing is actually a surprisingly common issue with, sometimes us streamers, we won't tell you about this. But, configuration. Let's see if we can get this configured real quick. Configure. Oh, well. Set up channel points. Yep. Premium follower skins. That's... No, I want it free for you guys because I like you. But yeah, so... I was saying something. And then it melted out of my brain and onto the floor. Dice! So the dice, like, the USPS situation, like, that's actually an issue with, like, costs of sending things across the border because I'm Canadian. Sometimes the United States Postal Service will charge a lot of money for me to get stuff from the States. So, unfortunately, it's one of those things where, it's kind of a dink. Yeah, I like you. So, yay Canada, yay Canada. So, like, when I got my ASMR microphone, I had to actually pay money to get it so that I could actually accept the item from the post office. But, honestly, that's not a big deal because, like, y'all paid for, like, the mic itself. So I was like, you know what? This is fine. But like the dice is like, essentially they want me to pay like half the cost of the fucking dice just to get it. And I'm like, what the fuck, homies? I think it's cause it's metal, but I don't know. But yeah. But it's also the fact that I've never received it and I haven't received a message from the USPS either to say that I needed to come get it from somewhere. So I haven't heard from the company, so I will be I've talked to Throne already. They're like, you got to give them a week. If you don't hear from them in a week, we will take matters into our own hands. Like, thank you. So a few more days and I'll be able to get that sorted. Normally the partner stores are fine. I will say that for Throne. Normally their partner stores are just fine and how they handle stuff is great. But goddamn, sometimes it's broken. You are a pirate. Captain Spacey, welcome to the crew. Grab a pint, have a seat, and join the CMS Adventure. And also Demon Blade, thank you for the resub. Much appreciated, sweetheart. Mwah. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to throw you guys on BRB right back because I can hear my cat trying to destroy something. But I have something to say real quick right when I get back. I'll be back. 2 seconds. Know who I am, I'm telling you so you understand. me things while I'm wrangling my cat. Oh, I see. It's the cat. Hi, Vin. Motherfucker. Hold on. Prepare to be wrangled, you purple menace. I was doing nothing. Finn! You cheeky creature! The cat distraction didn't work. Hi, Zoe! Well, I now have a cute, very cute, pretty pink harness on the way. Thank you, Vin. Heck yeah. Awesome. All right, that's gonna look cute as hell. I normally don't go for baby pink, but I'm not gonna lie, this kind of caught my eye. Thank you! You cheeky creature. You know what? I might just wait to show you photos of the fucking paws that you bought me. Just till the harness arrives, so it's like looking pretty in pink. You are cheeky. You're very cheeky, and I like that about you. So, y'all might have noticed that this month was September, and I kind of totally missed it. There's kind of two reasons for that. I just recently, like end of August, beginning of September, very beginning of September, I just finished a week-long, like, fucking event over on my other side of content. Where I... Vin, you got me clickies! Yes, clicky nails! Thank you! Over where these will be worn. Damn right they will! Yeah, quite literally a fucking event. So essentially I just asked you guys for a lot of help. I asked for support and help and financial like assistance because I was dealing with a lot of debt and a lot of stuff was going on, and it was very it was bad, it was not fun. Ow, thank you Switch for the resub. Digital pirate, you don't have to wear a suit. But yeah, so I just had a big event where money was involved and whatnot. So September happens, and then I was like, oh yeah, that's a thing. And so I did the streams with Paige where we played Legend of Dragoon. And then the following week, halfway through the following week, I got hive covered in my very first big allergic reaction. Which really sucked. So I ended up being medically indisposed for at least a week, followed by needing to take more time off than I wanted to. And so I didn't really stream a whole lot, which led to this week. And then, you know, my internet cucking me, or not the internet, the power cucking me. And then, you know, today. Finally, I streamed today, and it's not an ARMA stream. It's the first non-ARMA stream I've done in like a month. But on the plus side, if you guys want to sub, this is the cheapest time to do so. That also counts for like repeated months. So if you want to save money over long term, I mean, that's a thing. And also, I also didn't realize, I forgot that at the end of September, gift subs are also discounted. So if you see a homie that you want a gift to sub to today, that would be incredibly sweet, but I have zero expectation of you guys to do so. I feel even bad asking or mentioning it because, like, oh yeah, no, it does cost more on mobile because of the fucking mobile interface. Ah! Kept my word! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs! Oh, you fucking sweetheart. Sub to the homie. So that went to Taika, Sasha, Zelos, God of War, and Key! Mama Key got one! And hey, look, Sasha, now you don't have to worry about it. Well, the man. Bop, bop. Thank you, Revelion, for the 5 gifted subs. Much appreciated. Also, hello to Peony. Hello, sweetheart. Someone recognized that the Mama Mouse Redeem was back, so thank you so much for that. But yeah, so good morning, Peony. I hope you're having yourself a wonderful day. And Leo, thank you for kicking off the hype train and also gifting out some subs. That went to Hidden Tome, Smokey, Willizen, A name among many, and Ghost Wish. All people who have been longtime members of either the channel or longtime friends of mine. It's been incredibly sweet. Taika, thank you for the gifted sub. To you. Much appreciated, sweethearts. I haven't heard that voice in quite a while. I know, especially not on this side. I accidentally slip into this one when I'm over on the other side just because it feels so natural. I step away to make food and a hype train starts. Man, y'all work fast. Yeah, comic, I love my community. They got no chill. I'm back. What did I miss? You got gifted a sub. That's what. I love it. Thank you all so much for your support. But yes, I felt horrendous about even talking about the fact that it was September. And I was like, I don't deserve it because I just recently had that big event where I asked for your support and your help. And I'm just very greatly appreciative. Dude Non, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you. And also Murdoch for the sippy. Oh god. Ah, oh god. Have to wear a suit. And Wolves, thank you for the 5 gifted subs as well. That's incredibly sweet. Devoted to you. Also, if y'all haven't heard the Talkbox cover of Hopelessly Devoted, it's so fucking good. Also, apparently it decided to have a bit of a stroke there. My goodness. So Dude Non, thank you for the resub, or for the sub. DeWolves, thank you for gifting a sub to That Numbskull, Toilet Paper TV, Gosshawk, Pats the Reviewer, and Dark Serb Sean. Much appreciated, sweetheart. Hee hee hoo. Indeed. But thank you. hold on, what was that, don't even think twice about Arena. what happened? Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I got... Oh, hell yeah, I'm down to play Dredge. Fuck yeah. Well, we're adding that to the rotation now, aren't we? Thank you so much for gifting me Dredge. And also Dredge, and also... What was the other thing? Oh goodness. There was something else there, but it went by too fast. Oh no, the groan stick. Oh no. Thank you, Red. Much appreciated. Oh my god. All right, so those that didn't follow on the blue site or didn't see what happened there, y'all might have missed the groan stick moment on that channel. Oh fuck. Oh. Just got here, but you seem very lovely. Why, thank you. I'm about to prove that wrong, but I appreciate you being here. Thank you so much. And also, hello, Onyx. That is going to live. That's going to live next to my fucking desk, and I'm just going to use it at random. And it's all going to be all your faults. Okay. I love seeing people's variations of the fucking groan stick sound in the chat. Oh my god. Okay, I should probably actually get into the game because we're like almost to like, we're like 42 minutes in. All I've done is fucking talk at you guys. I love groan sticks. They make me laugh a lot. And I now that I will be the proud owner of one, I had to get it in green as well. But yes, this is Tuesday all over again. Yeah, we spent like 30 minutes before getting to work. 100%. This is usually what happens, especially if I go a long period of time. Was a long time in betweens. Rainy should be in bed. I'm fine. I'm actually feeling a lot better than I was. So I'm fine. I'm not sick. It's a stick. But yeah, I felt bad even thinking about doing stuff during September just because I was like, you know, I just asked you guys for a lot of help. The last thing I want to do is ask for more. I can die in peace. No, Vin! Vin, you're gonna die! You literally were so nice to me now and you're gonna die! Oh, that's fucking funny. I love you, goodbye! Alright, so prepare for burial. Don't accidentally eat you this time. Because I did accidentally eat somebody once. It was a complete fucking accident. I hit the wrong button and I Wait, you can exhume the bodies now? Huh. Oh, that's really cool. I didn't know that was a thing. Hi, Paige. My level 3 Paige. What do you want? Erivera continues to masquerade as faithful. Something must be done. You need to imprison them. I'm sorry, Erivera. You're going to prison. Where's Era? Where's Erivera? Excuse me. Well, let me get your praise first. Oh wait, hold on. I think I have to- do I have to go to the prison again? I can't remember, like, how this works. Me out here just like, whom the fuck- Oh, I can let you guys decide this! Neat! That's a new thing! You have the shard- Yeah, so, literally, what I was letting you guys know was that, when I was saying, like, I like you guys, the reason I was saying that was because, it asks, like, hey, do you want them to pay bits so that they can get exclusive skins? And I'm like, no, I just want to give them to you guys for free. But thank you guys so much for the level 4 hype train. Holy shit, 18 subs. That's fucking nuts. Also, for those of you who might not have been here for the Arma stream. For those of you who might not have been here for the Arma stream when I talked about it. Where is Paige? There's so many names here now. Where are you? Where are you? I need my reward. I don't know where the fuck you are. There you are. But yeah, so, Drafty! You got me the book! Hell yeah! Okay, so, this is a story I'm actually planning to read on Twitch because it is safe. It is a safe for work story, so I can read it here. And I want to share that with y'all. I think it would be quite fun. But yeah, so, words, brain, logic, thinky. I'm bad at it. Thank you, Drafty! But yeah, so, what the fuck was I talking about? Oh my god, this is a consistent issue, is I don't remember what I was talking about. Safe? No, I mentioned that the book is safe. Fuck. Oh, right! Arma! I'm stupid. But yes, so, Arma, for those of you that weren't here for the Arma stream, I need to pause because I can't do two things at the same time right now. I'm still on antihistamines, so my brain's still kind of broken while I'm dealing with the fact that I might have hives for the next 6 weeks. That's going to be fun. So, I don't know when this happened. I posted about it on Twitter, I posted about it on Blue Sky, and I posted about it, I think, in the Discord. I probably forgot that one because I always do. At some point last month, I hit 3,000 followers on this site. I hit over 3,000 followers, which is insane. Like, I never thought that was something that would happen. It's not something I thought could happen. And I am intensely grateful to every single one of you that has not only joined the crew, but has stuck around, whether you're lurking and you don't talk in my chat, whether you've swung by, you're only around for events, or for the people that are, like, you're some of the first people that show up within the first 5 minutes of me going live. Every single one of you means something to me because you all decided to make me a part of your Twitch journey and decided to stay to be a part of mine. I'm incredibly, incredibly grateful to each and every one of you for that. So, initially, I mentioned back when the model was getting rigged and stuff that I had plans for when I was going to debut it and stuff like that. However, things have gone a little awry in the lives of some of my artists, and so I am not going to push them. I am not going to make them work harder or faster than I think they should. I mean, we were just talking about the whole strike thing, about people being treated fairly and recognized as human beings. The last thing I'm going to do is hurt the people that I'm working with by pushing upon them expectations when they are not comfortable or safe. So because of some life stuff that's happened recently with some of my artists, things have been pushed back a little bit. I will no longer be doing the debut event in October. However, we are still doing something. So two things will be happening at the end of October, or like around the end of October. On the 24th, that will technically be... You're a sweet and caring person who tries their best for the community they built. Aw, that's very sweet of you, Drafty. So on the 24th, that is the day before my birthday. That's the day I technically started streaming. And one of the first games I started streaming here, especially once I turned into a PNGTuber from a facecam streamer, is I played the game called Neo Twowie. Neo, the world ends with you. Now, I've left that game to the side for so long. And I thought, you know what? Fuck that noise. We're bringing it back. So, October 24th, I will be starting at 11 a.m. and going until I pretty much go to sleep. We're going to be playing Neo Twowie all day on the 24th because it was one of the very first games that I played over here that I never got a chance to finish. We're going to be starting a new save file. We're going to be going into it from the start again because it's been so long, I've forgotten a lot of things. So I think that's going to be a lot of fun. It's a very, very fun game. And then on the 28th, because I am taking my actual birthday off, which is the 25th, I will be taking my actual birthday off from any streams so that I can take care of myself and my loved ones and I can hang out with them and do some stuff IRL and just kind of exist as a person instead of as an entertainer for the day. That's kind of my gift to myself, is taking the day off. But on the 28th, we're going to be doing a 12-hour stream from 3 p.m. to 3 a.m. to celebrate the fact that I turned 30. That's right, I'm older. to celebrate the fact that I'm turning 30, and also to celebrate the fact that I hit 3K followers here, and it'll be the 24th will be my 4-year/3-year as a PNGTuber anniversary. So we're going to be celebrating that on Saturday as well, is the fact that we've done 4 years of this now, 3 as a PNGTuber, which honestly I count as my real start because I had people there at the very beginning when I was a facecam streamer, but my real kickoff wasn't until I became a PNGTuber, and it was a lot of fun. I had so much fun with that. So 30 years old, 3,000 followers, 3 years as a creature. we're going to do karaoke. We're going to look back on some old clips. We're going to have, I like the threes. Exactly. And that's also why it's going to go from 3 p.m. to 3 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. So it's going to be, I've always been a creature. I'm just a little bit more scrungly like this. The power of threes. I also just have a fondness for the number 3. It's a very fun number and very versatile. But yeah, so my birthday is just shy of a month away, and this event is exactly 1 month away. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a lot more relaxed than what I initially intended, because initially I was going to do, you know, the big debut kit and caboodle revealing everything. If the model's ready, who knows? But we might still reveal something that day. But if not, I'm not putting any expectations on my artists. We're just going to have fun, and we're going to keep doing what we've been doing for the last 3.5-4 years as a creature and as a streamer. So thank you, all of you, for making this adventure in the way that it has been. It's been a fucking wild ride. Reyna, the next Chaos God with the holy number of 3. It was only a matter of time. Also, I might show off another little thing that's getting worked on, because as I mentioned, a few things are getting updated when the debut actually happens. But one of those things is kind of soft revealed already. I have a new PNG for Spoopy Month, but it includes, this was made by Captain Insanity. I can bring this on screen because it's already been posted on Twitter. It includes something I haven't revealed to you guys yet, which is, you know, I'm many things, but a pirate captain is what I always wanted to be. Well, I never wanted to be captain, but you guys made me be captain. Pirate was what I always wanted to be. But now I've kind of accepted more of my pirate role. I've accepted more of what I am. And so we're going to bring up the new PNG that Captain made. Captain's doing your character heroes, by the way, if you haven't done them, gotten one already, I highly recommend. This is kind of a soft reveal of what the new pirate look is going to be. I'm accepting more of my captain's role, and I am taking on a little bit more of the horde for myself. If you want one of your own as a pumpkin creature, if you want one for yourself, go commission Captain Insanity. C-A-P-N Insanity. Do it. Go look them up. They are fucking adorable. They do this, and they also have like a little, like, your character hanging from something piece as well. They're really cute. This is a reactive, so during spoopy month, I actually can be a cute little pumpkin pirate. So highly recommend. They did this really fast as well. Like, really fast. I'm not even kidding. I think I commissioned them and it was done within like a few days. So Captain is insanely talented. Go commission them. They're very, very wonderful. And they included so many of my little accessories that's going to be on the new design. It makes me so happy. No, they're mine. They're warm because you wore them, Vin. I can't help it. They're nice and toasty. I'm not going anywhere. These are mine now. But yes, so I wanted to share that with y'all because it made me incredibly happy, so I had to share. Hi, Elsie! And also, thank you, Sasha, for the big stretch. Okay. I'll give them back. I'll give them back later. I'll even wash them for you. But I'm living in them for now. They're a very nice tent, and they're very warm. Could have gone for the hoodie, but no. Just the pants. Yeah. Well, look, pants are made for pitching tents. I'm sorry. I didn't make the rules. All right. And we also have tunes. So let me just get that going. I also need to turn the volume down just a smidgerino. Look, it was right there, and I had to go for it. Oh. I'm actually going to turn the Yeah, blame Tome. They got me onto this song. Oh, did someone die? Oh, no. They did. Oops. All right, prepare for burial. I'm sorry you died. You died behind a statue, so I couldn't see you. Boop. When you're a professional pirate, you don't have to wear a suit. Thank you, Char. Hello, sweetheart. What happened to the city we knew? Where's L.A.? Where's L.A.? Where's L.A.? Whatever happened to the city we knew? Let's get you to work. We're gonna get you to chop trees, rubble. Oh, wait, do I have to do it from, like, oh, I think I have to do it from here. Yeah, right, I have to queue what it is. I keep forgetting what it is that I have to do in this fucking game. Hi, Fluffs! Oh, speaking of October, One of the symbols around you looks like the MTG symbol. I'm not even surprised. So those that don't know, Fluffs won a one-shot from me back during my event in March. And so we're going to be looking at running that in October. It's going to be great. Whatever happened to the city we knew? Where's LA? Where's LA? Where's LA? Whatever happened to the city we knew? Yes, October. October, Fluffs! Those that might have not seen it, Fluffs gave me a fucking heart attack the other day when they put their schedule out and they marked it as, oh yeah, it's happening this day. And I'm like, no the fuck it isn't. I'm sorry, what? Where's LA? Where's LA? Where's LA? Whatever happened to the city we knew? Where's LA? Where's LA? Where's LA? Whatever happened to the city we knew? Oops, shit. What's your bad romance? What's your bad romance? I want you ugly, I want you disease. Oh, it's Hermit! Sing along as a tree, I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. Also, thank Candy for introducing me to Hailstorm. Great leader, there are rumors going around that we don't have enough food. I literally just made food. Are you fucking serious? Oh, mad. I'm mad about that. I literally just finished making fucking food. I want your love and I want your revenge. You and me can ride bad romance. I want your love and all your lovers' revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Oh, cut it a bad romance. Oh, cut it a bad romance. Also, I fucking love this bloopy guitar. It's so fucking good. I'm not gonna lie, I've actually thought about when I get the model, I actually still want to start making TikTok covers of like songs and stuff with the model. I think that could be really fun. Your vertacoustic. I want your love. Love, 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 I want your love. You know that I want you. You know that I need you. I want a bad, the bad romance. I want your love and I want your revenge. You and me could- What the fuck is that? What the fuck is this thing? No, I'm aware of that. Why does it have legs? Do you want it? Freight, do you want it? Wait. I can bury it? You have unlocked penitence mode when starting a new game. It's the- Oh! Okay! I want your love. I don't wanna be friends. Je t'en avant. Je t'en avant. I don't wanna be friends. I did not know that was a thing. I knew about the crossover, but I didn't know that that was I didn't know that's how you did it. That's so fucking neat. Want your bad romance, want your love, and I want your revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. I want your love and all your lovers' revenge. You and me could write a bad romance. Oh, caught in a bad romance. Oh, caught in a bad romance. Na 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 na. Want your bad romance. I fucking love Hailstorm so much. I don't remember what this song is, but apparently I added it to my liked list. I love him. Oh, he's adorable. I'll let you guys decide. This is Final Girl by a Graveyard Guy and Slater. Tea on the titty. Yeah, wrong kind of mice tea. Hey, Vinzilla, me and me on the fucking same burn cell. Yeah, titty. Oh no, I know what it's a reference to. I just didn't remember like having it. Oh, Frey needs to tell me his sins. This might take a while. Also, speaking of Frey the Hunter, did you know that they recently became affiliates so you guys could go, like, you know, hang out with them and give them some love? I still feel bad the fact that, like, Vin fucking died. Like, literally, we show up and it's like, I'm gonna die. I do need more lumber. So, Alana, you wanna go on a... You wanna go on a wood chopping adventure? The last cat I sent, it went fine, right? You can bring me back later. Potentially, yes. Okay, so I need to get Heket and Anora. So I've done that one. I haven't done that one, and I haven't started that one yet. I'll pay for you. We'll let somebody join the cult first. Hopefully it doesn't crash again, because I remember the last time we tried to bring somebody in because of some updates that they'd done. It fucking, like, crashed super hard. You can perform the ritual to bring me back. Oh, right! I forgot about that. Oh, also, I haven't done the thing with, like, running a sermon. Ty Titan. Convert me to your cult. I will follow your teachings faithfully. Follow Raffle. Boop. All right, running a... Yes. Titan. I accidentally added an extra T. I named him Titan by accident. Ooh, Lyra Latemps. Fuck yeah. Yeah, so you will actually get access to all the skins that are available for followers and stuff like that if you win the raffle. Taika, congratulations! I know I'm out of money. It's cool, broke, but I'm just fine. No clitoris, but it's funny to sleep with a crocodile. Hell yeah! Welcome to the team. Let's see, what's your thing? You have a strong constitution, so you heal very quickly, but you're a little cynical, so you're a little harder to level up. Paige really wants my attention today. Chop trees. Hi, Paige. What would you like, honey? Arevero not give up their games. I fear you must take care of them permanently. Sacrifice them. No! I am not sacrificing Arevero because of your hang-ups. Speaking of, hi, Vera. Your timing's great. So, crown, rituals. What's the one that bring people back? Send. Brainwashing, sacrifice of the flesh, bonfire ritual. Ritual of enlightenment, alms of the poor, funeral. With a crocodile. I guess I don't have it yet? Or, oh, you know what? I might not have selected it. I might have selected funeral. I just came in and somebody's already wishing. Well, to be fair, Paige tried to lock you up earlier, which I did let them do. That may happen. Beans. Yeah, funeral's the opposite choice. Yeah, I planned funerals. I got funeral as an option. Not that. Oops. Sorry. Jolene, I'm begging of you, please don't take my mail. Alright, we're gonna restart Jolene, but first, before that, Era, hello, sweetheart. It's lovely to see you again. My darling and adorable little Envy. So wonderful. So kind. Thank you for being here, sweetheart. And Toast Archer, thank you for contributing to the totem. And Mama Mouse for the next little bit. Let's fucking go. Oh, right. There's new outfit thingies. Lisa the Fates, draw 4 tarot cards at the start of the run, but none can be drawn after. Golden Fleece, damage dealt increases after each kill, but resets when hit. Take double damage. Oof. Release of the Glass Cannon. Curses deal double damage and cost half fervor, but melee weapons damage and health are halved. When a tarot card is drawn, gain maximum 1 diseased heart, but become poisoned after taking damage. Ooh, that is not good for me, because I take damage a lot. Also, this cover of Jolene by Caleb Hiles, Jonathan Young, and Thomas Sanders is so fucking good. Also, chat can choose to bring people back. I do know that. I'll hail the captain or something like that. Hello, Faye. Hello, sweetheart. Jolene. Please don't take him, just know you care. He is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair and eyes of emerald green. Thank you for joining the crew, sweetheart. It's like the spring. It's Seven is soft like summer rain. Now I cannot compete with you, Jolie. It's about you in his sleep. There's nothing I could do to keep. He's trying out and he calls your name, Jolie. He doesn't easily understand. You could easily take my man. Don't know what it means to me, Jolie. Jolene. Begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Had your choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. Have to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene. Please don't take him just because you can. Jolene. I'm not gonna lie, first time I heard that song, fucking goosebumps. Like full all over the body, just intense goosebumps, just like, ooh. When a song's done well and like hits that just perfect little serotonin spot at the back of my skull, oh fuck me. I could listen to it all day. I think I only can do one at a time, right? Yeah. A ribbon made of diamonds and pearls. Little bit weirdo. Cause tonight is the showtime. I live middle of the street light. Got to celebrate a good time. Tonight is the showtime. On to Santa Fe, on the Rockefeller Street. If you move, do you feel them? 1-2 Santa Fe, time to Rockefeller Street. Everything is more than surreal. You've got so many, Vin! Showtime! In the middle of the sea tide! On the Rockefeller Street, how to set them now till you feel them. Everything is more than surreal. Keep moving. If you wanna know what Rockefeller groove is, keep moving. To celebrate a good time. Keep moving. If you want to know what Rockefeller groove is, keep moving. It's to celebrate a good time. Aw, that's cute. I like a shared shelter. That's adorable. Keep moving. If you want to know what Rockefeller groove is. The song is also a meme among my family. We keep the mid-conversation, all of us stop and dance during the chorus. Yes, I love that fucking meme. It makes me so happy. I fucking adore that song. In fact, one of my bit redeems is actually, it plays my favorite animation of that song. So you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. Alright, let's see. Let's see what happens if I try to fight the big fucker. I do actually really enjoy Cloudy Days. I wanna be a size, I just wanna be a picture. Okay, that's hands. I think, was it, why was the button for the other one? I think because that hurts. Because I know right trigger returns me home. Searching for redemption, am I the monster? He's searching for redemption, a motherfucking monster. Who's searching for redemption? Ah! Fuck! What perchance is that bit redeem value? Never realized you could break the training dummies. Really? Yeah, no, if you look down in my about section, there should be a section there that says bit redeems, and each one is titled something. And I do believe that one is just called Showtime. Yeah, there you go.
The beauty and I could be the monster.
Fuck. I haven't seen him before. Hello. Yeah, so each of these either plays a clip of something or it plays like a sound effect of some way. Usually it's kind of combined with a visual as well. Like, the Planet of the Bass is the trailer clip that they put out there. Yes, post-traumatic caramel dancing. And yeah, the 6969 one is the full Mii Shop remix. It's very long. It's like a few minutes long.
I have tools to give, yes? Crafted by Kim Mac, my brothers.
Oh, fuck. Showtime!
One, two, set it, bitch, try the Rockefeller Street. Pause a second, how do you feel that? Then I see time the Rockefeller Street, everything is more than surreal.
Yes, it is exactly the animation that you thought of, and also because somebody decided to play 69 bits at the same time. Oh my god, it's lewd! Congratulations, you've unlocked Submissive and Breedable. Congratulations, Faye. I'm very proud of you. I also forgot how fucking loud that was. It scared me. Oh, fuck. Yes, it is. It is Sky going, oh my god, it's lewd. Speaking of, did you guys know how fucking pretty Sky is now, especially? Go fucking check out Sky. They're so fucking pretty. They're so pretty. But yes, I have a lot of stupid bit redeems now, so that way your bits mean something beyond just, you know. It should have actually paused the bit redeems. It should have actually, like, done them in order and not, like, at the same time, so I might have to take a look at that, because that was slightly cacophonous. It was funny. But it definitely threw me off. So, hold on. Let me check to see if I can quickly fix that. I think it's actually, is it events or is it, I think it's events. Yeah, it is events, I think. I didn't mean to ruin anything. No, no, you didn't ruin anything, honey. If anything, you taught me that something was broken. That something was, that it should have not done that. I don't know why it's doing that, but it's not giving me an option to fix it, so I'll have to look into that later. Something is borked, like normal. But yeah, no, it's, I'll have to look into that.
My brothers, they might have pretty things, but mine, power. Powerful things. Will you look? Will you take? What will you give in turn? Your flesh? Your bone? Your crown? I just a yoke. I won't take anything. Nothing for gimmick.
Oakley dokley.
Life has many doors, Ed boy.
Okay, so Aethrael's powder box uses a random relic, charge speed average, spawn a tentacle that inflicts damage when touched. What the fuck is- wow, I missed a lot of updates. Exorcist's finger. Gross! Summon a demon to assist in battle. Fragile. The demon or the finger? Ow! Thank you for the subs, Jafiki! You don't have to wear a suit. I can't remember what we named it, but the stream baby is 100% learning the way of the sword. Do you think I would not teach my child the way of the sword? What kind of parent do you take me for? See, I'm more about Stiki's tongue. Venomous tongue, closed fist. Also, hi, Grunkle Dan! Spawn bombs from across the room. Okay. Shunru's charm. That looks more like Shunru's splooge, but okay. Decrease in size. Fragile. Oh, that's just my natural powers. Kudai's toenail. Ew. Summon a new curse with an increased level. Charge speed average. Okay. Tail of Slithor. Poison all active enemies. Neat. Rain down a storm of lightning upon the non-believers. Huh. Okay. This is interesting. Toe of the Ice Gore. Freeze all active enemies. Seal of Bishops, freeze time for a short duration. Ooh, that seems kind of cool. I like that it's a stamp. That's cute. Laplace's Dice. 50% chance to heal a heart or 50% chance to gain a spirit heart. Charge speed slow. Galvar's Charm. Galvar, famed friend. Increase in size, fragile. Clonex Hair. Deal damage to all enemies based on the amount of tarot cards you hold. Average. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. All right. I like the Seal of the Bishops. I think that seems kind of cool. So, I guess this is something I can activate, like, later or something? So these, or they're on... Oh, wait. So they're probably unlocked, so they're things I can, like, find. Okay, so it's a thing I can, like, actually collect. It's a thing I can do. Okay, that's neat. Wait, why does it say there's a room behind? Oh, because there's a door over here. I'm blind. Don't mind me. Also, what is the sound effect for this?
Give me your meat.
Oh, these are made of followers! Oh, boy. Okay. Hi, Blaze! Or just grab it now. Grab it? Okay. Root. Relics of the Old Faith. Relics are powerful items imbued with the power of faith. They can be used to perform attacks or special actions. Relics can be used once they are fully charged. Charge them by dealing damage to non-believers. Some relics can be used multiple times, while others are fragile and can only be used once.
My pretty creations! Holy pieces of revered beings! They hunger, yes? Crave the power that was once theirs, yes? Feed them, Ed boy! They are hungry, hungry for miscreant flesh. Let them feast.
Also, yes, Sippy. Thank you. Hold on. Time for Sippy. Awful time for Sippy. No, left bumper, left bumper, left bumper. Boop. Oh, that's neat.
Ah, yes. Better than silly card. Better than pointy sword. Come back is better. Little god will come again. Come back will give relic. Come back will make relic. Come back will make relic out of you one day.
I'm not gonna worry about what he just said. This is fine.
Give your bones! I want them. Ib.
I think that's all of them. Okay. So, by the collector, what ancient artifacts still remain? Higher chance of relic spawning. Ooh, yes, please. I'll pay for that. That's fine.
Make me a relic. Put me upon your chapel and praise the almightiness of the thing you've turned me into.
The collector. Higher chance of relic spawning. Neat.
Also, now that the bit thing had stopped, I should take the beat to actually turn the music back on. That was my oops. Okay, so I'm not seeing stars or anything, so there's a chance that this is gonna go somewhere else. Stick up, bitch, you about to watch me take flight. Ooh, okay, chat, left or right? Yeah, give yourself some food!
Right and left and give me all your diamonds.
Okay, so I'm seeing three rights, four lefts.
No party at all. Right and left and give me all your Benjamins. I am a legend. I am not irrelevant.
Right. Left! Boop!
Party at all.
Death's door. Hope to be turned away. When hit down to half, all enemies will be dealt with 2 damage. Oh, neat. Okay.
My...
Wait, can I pick up both? Oh, I can! Neat. Enemies have a chance to drop fish. Fimsh! I thought I could only get one. I thought the other one was going to disappear because that seemed very informed with this game. Don't mind me.
Used to be having it all. I'm shooting my shot and I'm heading for the goal. Right and left and give me all your diamonds. This is mercy. This is not violence. See you screaming at the wall. I see you scream, but there ain't nobody at all.
Ooh, this was the one I wanted, actually.
Benjamins, I am a legend. I am not irrelevant. It's just slow. I wanna feel like dying, got no problems. I'm taking your diamonds. I'm taking your wallet. Baby, you'll give it all to me. Hand over your car keys. Give me all your money. That designer drag that's so ugly. Right and left and give me all your diamonds. This is mercy. This is not violence. Screaming at the wall. I see you screaming, but there ain't nobody at all. Right and left and give me all your Benjamins.
Oh, hi!
I am not irrelevant. See you, you're so sad, it's just so slow. It was not so long ago that we cast out the Red Crown. A mere 1,000 or so years. The heresy it preached could not be tolerated. Such noxious ideals. It could not be allowed. For this most damning of sins, the retribution must be slow and painful. I cast a famine upon your cult. And with greed and ambition unchecked, it drew godly blood.
You bitch! You just starved my- How dare you? You motherfucker! Yes, the wolves? I can tell. I'm sorry.
Better than you.
All I can do at the moment is feed the soul. I can't feed the body at the moment. However, this is a very good reminder that if you haven't eaten anything today, please do make sure that you're taking care of yourselves first and foremost. You've had something to eat, something to drink, and you take the meds you need to take today. Alright, so that's a follower. Let's go to the shop. I'm curious as to what the question mark is going to be. Okay, hope the rest of your stream is fun right now. I gotta start mine. Have a good one, comic!
Where they lived the 3 summer days, I could fill my heart with such delight more than 50 common years.
To follow reform, a small gift. Oh, let's get a small gift.
What is food?
Thing mother tries to feed you sometimes. Uh-oh. Chat's deciding my fate. Let's see what happens. The next chest will be gold. Aw, thanks, guys!
Nothing hurts better than you.
Let's go... Ooh, actually, if I go that way, though, I can get stuff, but I'm curious about this. Let's go this way. Ah!
The lingering presence of Hecate can be felt.
Dodging distance has been decreased. Fuck! Angie. Ooh, milk blood. Okay, that makes me feel slightly better. Thank you for contributing to the totem. Okay, so that, yeah, all right. Okay, so that's how that works.
Run, run through May. Run, run through May.
Bug. Ah! I hear a raid! Hello, raiders! Who did it? Amber! Hi, Amber! Hello to the raiders. I'm Rain of the Mouse. I'm variety streaming here on Twitch. I do variety things, usually poorly, but I usually do it while singing and or drinking. I'm currently doing it while playing Cult of the Lamb, poorly. It's been a hot minute since I played this game, so there's a lot of- Ooh, I didn't know this was a thing. Also, I just realized how fitting it was to have this song while this is on screen. Hi, Amber. Hello to the raiders. But yes, I'm Reyna. I do lots of things, usually badly. Do make sure to take care of yourselves that came in from the raid, that you have eaten something recently, you've had something to drink, and you've taken the meds you need to take today. Your patronage is appreciated, but your health is appreciated more. No.
Run, run through May.
Also, if you guys haven't listened to Milk Blood before, highly recommend. Such a fucking delicious sound. It's so good.
Run, 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 run. I'll be a lamb. Say what you want. Taking me out. I'm ready to go. I'll be safe.
Oh, that was not what I meant to do. That's fine.
Running through May, running through May, running through May.
Okay. Oh shit. Nope, not what I meant to do. No! Not for something completely different. I like this song, but I'm not feeling it right now. It's not the vibe I'm aiming for, so let's skip. Ooh.
I had I spent it in good company, and all the harm I've ever done, I last sight was do not me. May the parting glass light and joy be to you all. May the parting glass drink of your feather I fall. Gently smiles. Good night and joy be to you all.
A relic beast. Stings yourself still.
Good night and joy be to you all. Fill to me the parting glass. Drink a thousand there I falls. Gently bright and softly throw. Good light and joy be to you all.
This will bring me down way in speed. Let's go with you.
And you should not. And to rise, simply wrong. Good night and joy be to you all. To me, the parting glass, and drink of health and rye pounds. Gently rise or softly fall. Good night and joy be to you all. Good night and joy be to you all.
I really enjoy this song. It's very, very pretty. I need to like sit and listen to it proper at some point so I can learn the words to it properly. Oh no. Fuck. Ow, fuck. That's not good. Please, hearts, thank you. I like this song, not feeling it though. Hey, this one's cute. Do I take the hit for... How much faster is that? Oh, it's not really that much.
Yeah, I'm freaking out. Got me feeling pretty nervous. Got my heart falling heavy on purpose. Can't shake it. Can't stop thinking about you naked. Oh yeah, oh yeah. You've got me feeling pretty nervous. Yes. You got me feeling pretty nervous. Got me feeling pretty nervous. You got me feeling pretty. You got me feeling.
Ew, I just noticed the dudes against the fucking mushrooms. Oh god. Flex fervor will also increase your divine inspiration bar. A zealous hammer. On purpose. Can't sleep, caddy, can't shake it. Can't stop thinking about you naked. Oh yeah, oh yeah. You got me feeling pretty nervous. This is a lot of damage though, but I lose a lot of fucking speed. I'm gonna try it. I'm just gonna see. Oh, gotcha.
I'm pretty nervous.
I want to give it a try. It's probably gonna fuck me up, but let's give it a try.
Sleep caddy, can't shake it. Can't stop thinking about you naked. Oh yeah.
Oh no! Pocket Dimer died of old age! Oh, so many people are gonna be dead when I get back. That's not gonna be good.
Nervous. Feeling pretty nervous. Got me feeling pretty. Me feeling.
They're born and bred, I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, and here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. Diddly-a-da-diddly-a-di. I spent some time in New York State and nearly lost my mind. Honey, life's too fast for me, nobody has the time. Some pennies die real fast. And all that I could see, it may be good for a New York State, but it's no bloody good for me. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, and here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. Diddly-a-da-diddly-a-di. Ow! Ah, fuck.
Same thing on Labrador. Yeah, nervous. Father of this before.
Ah, fuck.
Surely take the stand. The day they tried to take our Newfoundland. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, and here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. Diddly-a-da-diddly-a-di. Ah!
I don't even mind that I died there. I fucking love this song. Besides, there's a lot of people I need to take care of real quick. Actually, is the cooking thing something that, like, I have to... It is! Okay. Oh wait, what? No, that wasn't what I wanted. What? centuries. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, and here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, and here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. I fucking love that song so much. Hi, Seth! Time they were the devil dogs in War Machine. They were the USA Marines. To buy for what the soldiers do. Our name, they were the devil dogs. In a war machine, they were the USA Marines. What is this? Increase the starting level of weapons when you begin a new crusade. Oh, that sounds fucking grand. What's this? I have lost relics. Oh, there's masteries now. Press the heavy attack button to perform a heavy attack. Each weapon has its own unique move. Oh, that's very fucking cool. They were the devil dogs. And they were the USA Marines. Oh, I fucking love Sabaton. I got to see them live. It was such a good show. I learned more from history in this band than I ever did in history class. Yeah, that's a mood. Oh wait, no, that was not what I wanted. I'm gonna give them the day off. Such a good show. Them, fucking Mastodon, Coheed. I've gotten to see a few people live and I'm very thankful. Yeah, I picked a path for that one. That's what it was. Okay. They were the devil dogs. They were the USA Marines. And evil dogs. And a dog is USA Marines. I think I'm at full faith now, yeah? I am. I need to get some stuff cleaned up because people have fucking beefed it while I was gone. Oh no! Alright, let's prepare you for burial. Apparently I've gotten into the metal section of my, stuff. Hi, Alana. I'll come check on you in a second, sweetie. God, everybody's really not happy, and I don't blame them. I've returned successful! Hooray! Thank you, Alana! Yeah, there's a couple non-believers. Oh, there's a dead person. Found him. Alright, where's the dissenters? Leader, please don't judge me, but I've always wanted to eat a meal of poop. No! Stop trying to eat poop! Why? Every time! Yeah, Paige is like, Aravera is evil and you need to kill them. Ooh! And as a slime, then he approached the two youths with teeth so pearly white. And now the big bad wolf is in your bed tonight. Hello, Pequando. Bad wolf, that big bad wolf and mine. You got to mime. Why? That wolf is in your bed tonight. Big bad wolf, there's a big bad wolf of mine. Big bad wolf of mine. Really, why? That wolf is in your bed tonight. Oh, interesting. Orc? Callers can collect and store bodies while you're away here, but it must be empty before it's full or it will cause illnesses. Oh! Well, that's fucking clever. Okay. Lay multiple dead followers to rest, avoids rotting corpses, holds more dead. So, lay multiple dead followers to rest, avoids rotting corpses. Okay! That's really smart, actually. I like that. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Especially if I'm disappearing and there's a lot of old people that keep dying. Big bad wolf, but the big bad wolf of mine. Hope there's a piece of shot of mine. Oops, sorry. I keep trying to talk. Stop! I keep trying to talk to you specifically. Stop walking away! Get back here! Thank you. I'm so glad I died and to being injured and haven't broken your game yet. Yeah, it was really interesting watching it just suddenly do that. I've already re-educated them today. Read mind. Oh yeah, I probably need to set somebody specifically to cook. Oh wait, nobody will because it's a day off. Oops, I am dumb. Chief shit must be the Cherokee, the main character. The main character. Somebody sick? Somebody may be sick. Oh, you're sick. Oh, honey. Hold on. Taika, come here. I fix. There you go. Now you're no longer sick. Crimson's the one that introduced me to this song. It's very good. I like it. Many times where I've joined games and for whatever reason I die and then I'm alive, but it becomes a glitched mess. I do have two of the same like thing in here. I think Jafiki's actually died twice because there's Jafiki there and Jafiki there. Jafiki's died twice and they're just in here now. Oh, another one died. Just that dumb, I died twice. Rare burial. Potato, no! Leader, skeptics and heretics have made their way to our cult, cursing our way of life, but they want to join. Should we welcome them? Yeah. We'll bring in a dissenter. Once we've got Paige out of the stockade, we'll be able to... Actually, I could just build another stockade. We're gonna put you right by the food, so you feel bad. Hi, Kira! How's it going, beautiful? Hey, did you guys know that Kira's fucking awesome and you should go follow them immediately because they're incredibly hilarious and super fucking sweet? You're fucking fabulous, Kira. They are an inspiration and awesome. Go love on them. Oh no, Alana's sick. Where are you? Oh wait, no, I can... Also, this song fucking slaps as well. All right, let's bring in this new homie, Little Piglet. Hello, Alna. Prepare to be completely undone in who you are as a person, because I'm letting the chat decide who you are. Yeah, we've been vibing to tunes, Kira, and we've been chatting about a few little IRL thingies, but for the most part, we've been really chill about it. Just kind of like hanging out with peeps.
You look in your eye, to wait, you loved you to, until you die. If you wanna be Bonnie and Clyde, then buck up your courage and tell him tonight. Yeah, give me your love. I'll break your bones if you give me your bad luck. Give me your gun, I'll shoot out your heart if you give me your bad luck, boy. Bad luck, boy, bad luck.
I can't wait till you guys can actually see how hard I'm fucking jamming behind the screen. All right. Last chance for participants to enter. We're gonna be swapping that over in end raffle in 3, 2, 1. Boop. Kept my word! Congratulations, welcome to the cult. I've added the song to my Spotify. Hell fucking yeah, it slaps, it's so good. As pegboard nerds.
I am your mother. You listen to me. Stop all that mansplaining. No one's listening. Tell me who gave you permission to speak. I am your mother. You listen to me. This big boy, like this big toys. Blah, 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 with all them big noise. Frustrating, that folks is elated. Cause you got your shit called out by this little lady. Opinion so strong, even when you're wrong, when that feels like power to you. I'm the thought who you're talking to. I am your mother. You listen to me. Stop all your mansplaining. No one's listening. Tell me who gave you permission to speak. I am your mother. You listen to me. You're just a bum 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 bum.
Also, yeah, it is quite funny, like the moment you arrive, welcome into the stockades.
Chick Mayfist, stay mad, that's priceless. You with your God complex, but you can't even make life, bitch. With your opinion so strong, even when you're wrong, bet that feels like power to you. Best of a God, who you're talking to. I am your mother, you listen to me. Stop all your mansplaining, no one's listening. Tell me who gave you permission to speak. I am your mother. You listen to me. You're just a bum 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 bum.
This song has also been a vibe, and I'm 100% doing a cover of it when I have the model. 100%. There's no escaping it. It's gonna happen.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Venga boys are back in town. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. If you're alone and you need a friend, someone to make you forget your problems, just come along, baby, take my hand. I'll be your lover tonight. Whoa, whoa, this is what I wanna do. Let's have some fun. Whoa, whoa, one-on-one, just me and you. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend the night together from now until forever. Boom, 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 boom. I wanna go boom, boom. Let's spend the night together, together in my room.
It is Little V. I fucking love Little V. They did a cover of Planet of the Bass recently and it's fucking great. This is a random Coco saying that everyone here is loved and appreciated. Aw, and you are too, Coco Vixen. Mwah! Body's back in town. Whoa, whoa, this is what I wanna do. Let's have some fun. Whoa, whoa, one on one, just me and you. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend the night together from now until forever. Boom, 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 boom. I wanna go boom, boom. Let's spend the night together, together in my room. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you, Coco Vixen. Welcome to the Rogues Group. I hope you have a good time. Boom, boom, boom. I wanna go boom, boom. Let's spend the night together, together in my room. If you guys can't tell, I fucking love this song. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend the night together from now until forever. Boom, 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 boom. I want to go boom, boom. Let's spend the night together, together in my room. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend the night together from now until forever. Boom, 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 boom. I want to go boom, boom. Let's spend the night together, together in my room. I fucking adore this song so much. I can't help it. Shut up and sleep with me. Come on, why don't you sleep with me? Shut up and sleep with me. Come on, uh-huh. And sleep with me. Shut up and sleep with me. Come on, oh, don't you sleep with me? Shut up and sleep with me. Come on, why don't you sleep with me? And Jonathan Young. Oh, we fucking love Jonathan Young. And he's singing it like fully out loud like this. I'm gonna. Oh, honey. If you couldn't tell already, when you all make me feel wonderful, I will sing it to the heavens. Shut up and sleep with me, come on, why don't you sleep with me? Shut up and sleep with me, come on, uh-huh, and sleep with me, shut up and sleep with me, come on, why don't you sleep with me? Shut up and sleep with me, come on, uh-huh, and sleep with me. I like your body, not so much. I like your mind. In fact, you're boring. Pretend not being of my kind. You keep on talking. I don't know. When will you shut up and when will we go? You are young, you're free. Why don't you sleep with me? You are young, you're free. Why don't you sleep with me? I need a big breath for that. Fair. Sleep with me, come on, why don't you sleep with me? Shut up and sleep with me, come on, uh-huh, and sleep with me. Sleep with me, come on, why don't you sleep with me? Shut up and sleep with me, come on, uh-huh, and sleep with me. Shut up and sleep with me, come on, why don't you sleep with me? Shut up and sleep with me, come on. Uh-huh, and sleep with me. To those old conventions. You suppress your real intentions. Open-minded, at least that's what you keep on saying. Be afraid of doing what you are best in. Shut up, 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 shut up. You are young, you're free. Why don't you sleep with me? You are young. You're free. Why don't you sleep with me? Yes, Captain Ward, what would you like? Help, leader. Before you brought me into your cult, my sister and I were separated when traveling through Anchor Deep. Please, can you go find them?
I can try.
All right, everyone seems to be healthy. Oh, you are sick. Hold on. Shove flowers in face. Make feel better. There you go. This song has a similar hook to the Barbie song. Yeah, it does. Anchor Deep was this one. All right. You underneath my raincoat. And cats and dogs. Alright, I'm gonna try and save that sister, and then we're probably gonna wrap it up after this, just because I know it's been a bit of a shorter stream, and I am sorry for that, but between my cat keeping me awake until, like, stupid o'clock in the morning and waking me up throughout the night, followed by, we have Discord movie night tonight. We're gonna be watching Grease and School of Rock, so that's happening at 4 o'clock, so in about an hour and 15 minutes. Underneath my raincoat as we go walking out the door. Stop my sun's and down a rainbow. It's raining cats and dogs. Also, if you guys haven't heard Studio Killers before as well, I really like their vibe. I'm not super chuffed on the new art style they've went with, but I still love their music, so highly recommend. Yeah, no stress. We can't escape this moment, it's a wild horse. Shh. Rush. I'll take you underneath my raincoat as we are walking out the door. The cypress gliding down a rainbow. It's raining cats and dogs. I'll take you underneath my raincoat as we are walking out the door. Can't stop us gliding down a rainbow. It's raining cats and dogs. Way, 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 way. For the day before birthday droid, when you, aww, Aeon, sweetheart. You know that I absolutely adore you, and I appreciate you being all over the place when it comes to me. You're on my Twitter, you're hanging out with me during my Schmansley streams, you're one of the first people here when Twitch happens, and your patronage and sweetness is something I hope never take for granted, and always make you aware of how special you are to me. My sweet, sweet baby boy, my darling little droid. Thank you for being here, sweetheart. And also, happy early birthday, baby. It's raining cats and dogs. Hi, Switch. Thank you for the love, sweetie. Yes, everybody in chat, say happy early birthday to Aeon. We all love them very much. They've been one of the longest standing Rogues members, and they're so fucking sweet. Will you hate me, turns me on, on, on. I can kill the jellyfish when they land and I get fimsh. Will you hate me, turns me on. We'll do a little mix. Aeon, sweetheart. You absolute darling. You absolute cutie. You know that Mama always appreciates her beautiful and sweet baby droid. And I'm always very glad to have you here, my good boy. Arara. I always love the orb head. Alana has reached old age. Respect ye elders. Nature's boon, harvest bonus resources. Damage everything on screen one hit. Fuck yeah. Let's do it. Will you hate me turns me on. Hi, Ribs! Hello, sweetheart! Miss you! Ah. We miss you! Ooh! Devil Wears Lace, yeah! Big smooches to our sweet bone boy. Mmm. I only just recently got turned on to Steven on Rodriguez, and I fucking love their vibe. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Asshole, quarter pocket. Yeah, for context for the peeps that just showed up, why do I have a Google Doc pinned at the top of my chat? That is the list of games that it's an unofficial list, but it's a list of games that are potentially seen as crossing the picket line with the SAG-AFTRA strike that is currently going on. The thing we want to do the most is protect the people that have been hurt by this strike. And people who have been not taken care of as they should have been. So The SAG-AFTRA strike is something that affects the entirety of the entertainment industry. And one of the things that is affected, obviously, is video games. So people who were voice actors in it and all that kit and caboodle. Essentially, this is a means to help, just to stand alongside those in the strike to make sure that they know that we don't want to support companies that don't support their workers. So that list is a list of games that I will not be playing, and a lot of streamers are not going to be playing for the next little bit. At the very least, the very latest is when the strike finally ends, but whenever that is. But essentially, it's a small way for us to stand with the strike workers because they deserve to be respected and taken care of. Yeah, it just summarizes EA. Yeah, so we want to stand with those that are trying to do their best for the efforts of the strike. And one of the few ways that we can do that is by not supporting and playing the games by companies that do not support their workers. Not a problem. I will probably be bringing this up because the fact is one of the main points of contact thing that I used to have for a little bit was playing Breath of the Wild. Breath of the Wild is a game that's against the SAG-AFTRA strike that is affected by the strike because they had a third party company working with them that was part of it. And that third party company outside of Nintendo does not support its strike workers. Oh, this is the fast travel to the end. Okay. Well, I only needed to get our friend back to the thing, so... But no, I'm happy to do so because it's... I can't do much. Yeah, and it is, and I fucking adore it. Oh no, you died. I can't do much to support the strike as it stands, but what I can do at the very least is this. Hey, Mjarnin! How you doing? All right, Paige is being a good boy now, so we can let him out. Where's Kepmo? Oh God, there's faces inside faces. I mean, most of the time you're a good boy. Sometimes you choose to be a cheeky little shit, but we love you for it. All right, chance for another follower raffle. Woo! Go! And we're probably going to call it after this raffle is done. Like, we're going to make sure that our people aren't, you know, going to die immediately the moment we leave, but we're probably going to call it there. I want to put Cult of the Lamb back into my more regular rotation because I do really enjoy this game. I'm not good at it, but I have fun. All right, closing up the raffle in 3, 2, 1. Infamous Hachi, congratulations on winning the raffle. You just woke up? Good morning. I know you, like, were awake earlier as well. I'm doing pretty good. We're going to be wrapping up stream in a few minutes because I'm going to go and tackle a couple things before movie night tonight. I think it's going to be fun. Oh, you're gonna be a bee! This game's got a nice bit of community engagement built in. I do like that. I need to figure out how, Oh, you're all positive traits, too. You're gullible, which makes you easy to level up. You're zealous, which means you ignore dissenters when they preach. And gain 10 faith when falling ill. Oh, okay. But yeah, I need to figure out the whole, like, letting you guys be able to chat with me thing. We'll figure that out. I do love the bee skin, and honestly, all of them are really cute. Hi, Aeon, yes? Relating to the music in a similar vein, have you heard the Book Talk album from Bryce Savage? I haven't. Okay, so I'm a boomer to a certain degree. I don't know what Book Talk is. I just know that it's a thing. Should I know what it is? It's actually fitting to their name, since Hachi is B in Japanese. Infamous B! I love that. Oh, that's really cute. I really like that. Book Talk equals Smutty Books and TikTok. See, I heard about Book Talk in regards to, like, you know, telling people about book series and stuff, but I didn't know it was, like, primarily smut, but... It is. I'm glad someone noticed. Oh, that's really cute. I like that. Let's send Aravera to go get some lumber. I believe in you. Go have fun. Be free. And Darthur Hex can go and get some fucking eepies. Ooh, I love this song. They say, oh my god, I see the way you shine. Take my hand, my dears, and place them both in mine. You know, you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see your dance just one more time. Ooh, I seek you, seek you, seek you every time. And know my I like your style. You make me wanna try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh, eh. And when you're done, I make you do it all again. They said, oh my god, I see you walking by. Take your hand, my dear, and look me in my eyes. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. And you just beg to see me dance just one more time. Ooh, I seek you, seek you, seek you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna try. Now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. I've not seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh, eh. And when you're done, I make you do it all again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, 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 oh. Never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh, eh. And when you're done, I make you do it all again. Firewolf, thanks so much for the resub, sweetheart. Mwah, how you doing, honey? Also, the number 8 is somehow, Uno call me 8. Aw, it's cute. I like that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Why I say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh, eh. And when you're done, I make you do it all again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, 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 oh. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh, eh. And when you're done, I make you do it all again. All again. Getting ready for work. I hope it's a good day for you. I hope it's a nice, smooth one and it goes well. Ooh, Stacy's brother. This song fucks. Thanks for dating. Loving the stream, mate. Especially the concert. You sound amazing. No stress, Red. We're actually going to be calling it in a second here anyways. So I appreciate you being here. And I appreciate you coming to visit. Yeah, lots of love to you, Red. Mwah! I'm in love with Stacy's brother. Oh, 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 oh. First base. My neck. Feel bad for Stacy because brother, her mom, and bro. Yeah, her mom, her dad, and her brother all have songs about them. Stacy's just too mid. To tell her I'm in love with Stacy's brother. Oh, 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 oh. Hi, Shadowy Teriyaki. I love your name. That's really fun. Hello, hello, sweetheart. How you doing? You having yourself a good day? I sure hope so. Love with your big brother. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 God, it's hit me with all the fucking good ones today. I think there's only been one song that I've been kind of like, nah, I'm not feeling it. It's been rainy pretty much all day, so if you like rain, sure. I mean, yeah, I do like rain, especially since BC was recently on fire. Complicated, but do it honestly. Just give a little, give a little, give a little, give a little until you disintegrate. Rainy concerts is wonderful, though. I've missed these. It's been a really long time since I've done a casual karaoke stream, hasn't it? Like, it's been a hot fucking minute. I miss doing them. And my throat actually is very aware of the fact that I have not been practicing nearly as much as I used to. So, note to self, do these more to fucking work my throat again. On the other side, I'm working my throat, just not this way. I miss singing. I miss singing more. Get an amen. Don't you forget. I fucking love the raunchy sax in this. It's so fucking good. Those that don't know, I used to be a sax player. I used to play alto and baritone. And I fucking adore the saxophone. It is one of my favorite instruments. I will always have a very strong love and affinity towards it. And it just makes me so happy. There's in their eyes
I'll scream that I'm sick of it. Ask to see the beams in mine. Obscene expectations is the most toxic form of pride. So I should I deserve to do more with my life? Contradicting all the dreams of me. A million life plans of what they want me to be. Just give a little, give a little, give a little, give a little. Piece by piece, I'm slipping away. Hey, be kind, be patient, be hard to please. It seems contradicting, but do it honestly. Just give a little, give a little, give a little, give a little. Until you disintegrate.
One of my favorite trends on social media is with the sax. Unnecessary sax solos is fantastic, and it makes me filled with so much joy, especially if it's like a deep, raunchy tone, too. The reluctant hermit doesn't know I exist. I know you exist, and Hermit would notice everybody. Hermit's a sweetheart. Also, speaking of, if you guys don't follow the reluctant hermit, they're one of my favorite IRL streamers. Go give them some love. If somebody in my chat wouldn't mind, if one of my mods wouldn't mind giving Hermit a quick shout out, because I fucking adore them. They're so sweet. They're the embodiment of dad energy and a big hug. They're so, so sweet. Would you give 10 flowers for me from the Darkwood so that I may woo them? Yes. Don't I have enough flowers? Oh, I need more? Okay. We're gonna really quickly go get those flowers and then we'll, They've been doing Bardic Baldur's Gate playthrough while cosplaying as a bard. I love that! That makes me very happy. The Reluctant Hermit. All one word, capital T, capital R, capital H.
Senoritas, don't follow him. Soon he will eat your hearts like cereals. Sweet Lolitas, don't go, you're still young. But every night they fall like dominoes. How he does it, only heaven knows. And the other men turn gay wherever he goes.
Wow.
Girls, with a boy like that, it's serious.
Ow.
Senoritas, don't follow him. Soon he will eat your hearts like cereals. Sweet Lolitas, don't go, you're still young. With a boy like that, it's serious. Senoritas, don't go, please don't go. Soon he will eat your hearts like cereals. Sweet Lolitas, don't go, you're still young. Don't go, you're still young.
Ooh, it's feeling studio killers right now. All right, once I finish this quest, that's when we're calling it. I know I keep saying that, but I keep having fun playing this game. And I'm not sorry. Mr. Dorman, stop teasing. I'm freezing out here. See, I've got friends inside. It's my birthday tonight, and I'm not wearing trainers, not to mention knickers. See, it's out to debate with St. Peter at the gate, made of protein milkshake, low carb intake. Cause all in all, you're just another prick at the door. But yeah, no, Hermit's filled with such good, big, positive energy. It's like somebody bringing the sunshine into your room. There's no escaping it. You just have to accept that it's happening. And you enjoy every fucking second of it. Do-do. Bouncer. Hey, bouncer. Bouncer. Bounce, bounce, bouncer. Bouncer. Hey, bouncer. Ooh, bouncer, empowered and aroused. I see it in your trousers and in the way you browser. What? Dresses up to waterline. Bitch is clearly borderline. Nose as white as snow, white as the moonlight. We're standing off in front of another prick at the door. Ooh, let me in or I'll get physical with you. I just gotta dance right now. It's critical to do. Bouncer. Hey, bouncer. Bouncer. Bounce, bounce, bouncer. Bouncer. Hey, bouncer. Bounce, bounce, bouncer. Let me in or I'll get physical. I just gotta dance right now. It's critical. So you can play karate. You think you lead a roddy. I'm a black belt life. So go home to your ugly wife. You've forgotten your wisdom. That window to the ladies' room. Only possibility for a cat like me. Let me in or I'll get physical with you. I just gotta dance right now. It's critical to do. Bouncer. Hey, bouncer. Bouncer. Bounce, bounce, bouncer, bouncer. Hey, bouncer. Bounce, bounce, bouncer. It's such a fucking good song. Studio Killers is just such a fucking band. It slaps. It really is on a Studio Killers kick now, because now it's doing Jenny, which is the first song I heard from them. Oh, we can collect a divine inspiration before we go. Nice. Let's make Crypt 2.
Few things that you don't know of. Why I borrow your lipstick so often. I'm using your shirt as a pillowcase. I wanna ruin our friendship. We should be lovers instead. I don't know how to say this, cause you're really my dearest friend.
When you've got the gay vibes for somebody and you don't know how to fucking tell them.
Jenny, darling, you're my best friend. I've been doing bad things that you don't know about. Stealing your stuff now and then. Nothing you'd miss, but it means the world to me.
All right, we're gonna get them to full faith and then we're gonna call it for the day. I wanna keep playing, but we have movie night and I have made a commitment. I have made a commitment to the fabulous people in our Discord. We're watching a fucking movie. We're watching two, in fact.
I wanna ruin our friendship. I don't know how to say this. Cause you're really mad. And
Jenny, take my hand, cause we are more than friends. I will follow you until the end. Jenny, take my hand, I cannot pretend. Why I never like your new boyfriends. Love for them one. Forget those amigos. Forget those amigos. Forget those amigos.
Forget it. Oh, I forgot I married Vin. I forgot that. I married Finn at some point.
I wanna ruin our friendship.
I love because one of them was farming, they're still holding the beat.
I don't know how to say this, cause you're really my dearest friend. Love for them one. Love, let this instead. Cause you're really my dearest friend. Ooh, like they won't last. You're really my dearest friend.
I'm probably long gone. There's quite a few that are in the graveyard that are some of our long-standing members, which is a shame. So the hope is that on the next, like, chat vote thing, oh no. Prepare for burial. Speaking of, damn, Mamma Mia. Card's been declined. Try it again. Buy me Prada. Balenciaga. Love the drama. Let's go Bahamas. Private jets. Cash the checks. Oh, you're sick. I need to party. In your Ferrari. Bow, 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 bow. Ass. Titties, shots, ass, titties, titties, ass, titties, shots, ass, titties, drink. Oh my god, that's my favorite song. My mom gonna see this and judge me? Damn, Mamma Mia. Bang. Gucci gang. Diamonds on me. My champagne popping. That's some rocks. Get what I want. He say he love me. I spend his money. Ass. Titties. Shots. Ass. Titties. Titties. Ass. Titties. Shots. Ass. Titties. Drink. Oh my god. Let's go see who's on. Damn. I think yours actually lived for quite a while. We're gonna raid over into Kakoti Proctor. We stan a homie. I'm amazed I'm still around too. And we're gonna end on Oops by Young Gravy. I love that. But yeah, so we're gonna raid over into Proctor, who's currently doing a event, Got Game Boy. They're gonna play every single Game Boy game in existence that they have access to it. They've got an amazing new design for their model, some fucking fantastic design choices. For those that don't know, Proctor just recently lost their job. So did their wife. They literally had to go in today to go and, like, sign the severance announcement. So any love that you can send to them, whether it's shouting them out in local discords, bringing homies to them, whatever tippity-doos you can do, if you got some spare shekels kicking around, if you want to subscribe to them, resubscribe to them, gift some subs to them, it's massively appreciated in any way to help them out, because they are absolutely lovely, and they both lost their job on the same day. Super fucking sucks. So we want to give them as much love as we can. Obviously, don't give what you don't have, but whatever you can do, try to. We literally talked about supporting people that we care about, supporting people that are in the same industry as we are. That was the whole talk at the beginning about SAG-AFTRA and the whole change in the game stuff that we're going to be doing. So let's share some of that support over to the absolutely lovely Proctor as well. Thank you all so much for the fucking hype train, for the resubs, for the lovely people that came to hang out. Wow, there's a lot more of you than I realized. Holy shit. My neck, my back, got your mama on my sack, my checks, my rack, it's the return of the motherfucking Mac. Sorry, I fucking love that line. Thank you guys so much for being here. I hope you enjoyed Cult of the Karaoke, essentially, is what this has turned into. And that's what it always turns into when I play this game. It's me vibing and singing and talking to you guys while I am bad at this game. So thank you all so much. The raid message is you've got Game Boy. So with whatever combination of emotes you want to do, baby, hit that oopsie daisy. My duty, baby. Live oozy, baby. All right. So with that, we're going to pause the tunes before it starts me on a next fucking wave of music. Tomorrow we have Arma. We're doing some Arma 3 with the 17th Pathfinders as usual. We might be doing some stuff next week that's going to be changed around. In lieu of Breath of the Wild, we will be starting Lonesome Village, which is a wonderful Zelda-like game that was made by indie developers. So we're going to give that a try. So remember, whatever combination of emotes you want, you've got Game Boy. Send your love to the Proctor, and I will see you all next time. Have a wonderful time zone wherever you're at. Bye-bye.